dead orbit isn't calling the shots. I know.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to the other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy. Ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. It's dead. Keep hunting. Nothing. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing, it's activating. My dropships! Cutting through!
This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
Switch the routes.
Take your time.
HP 30 to gasoid. Double time, double time.
Here. Mission completion confirmed. Exchange complete. Checking for bounties.
We categorized them, gave them names.
Yeah,
the
high one,
not a race.
The traveler picked a winner there.
I'm starting to miss the little guy.
Welcome back.
The war will never extend
through. I need to hear something good. Anything.
I have the location. Any of this help? Thanks again.
Carry the light with you.
You still got mud on your boots.
Plenty you could use here. As you were.
You have something for me?